Big congrats to everyone who finished London yesterday. You are all heroes. I hope your legs are not too bad and you're being offered seats on the tube today. I just started this morning with a couple of miles from the end of London Marathon. Just came out of Pall Mall now, past Palace. It's definitely a place where the emotions do sit for a couple of days. It's a pretty lovely day to be out, so I'm having a good start to Monday.